There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
And listen to the appreciation this Columbus crowd is giving these superstars. Perhaps taking lessons from Hall of Famer Bret Hart with that Russian leg sweep.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
She delivers the flapjack.
As the action continues, let's discuss Brie Bella briefly. For the benefit of our newer audience members, what can they expect to see from this woman?
Strap into those seats back home, people, because the WWE rocket ship has launched and will soon hit the stratosphere.
Another thing is, she has all the tools to be a great one in this division. We'll see how well she develops from here. I think she should stay down.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
She makes it look easy. She makes it look easy.
And her whole body comes slamming down.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
There's the suplex. Sweat starting to form on Brie Bella's brow.
This is not how she drew this one up.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Corey, tell me, just how much strength does carrying your opponent around like this take?
Let's put it this way, Cole. Saxton would never be able to do it.
That drop will jar her entire body. And now she's on the offensive.
She's taking on some heat. She's going to have to make sure this doesn't get out of hand.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending.
Brie Bella's on the attack now. It looks like Brie Bella has got the momentum.
Jeez. Just a mean DDT.
An early pin attempt.
No, a kick out.
That would have been a shocker.
Not today. Uh-oh, this doesn't look good, Byron.
Yeah, this is how people end up getting hurt.
She gets her with the elbow.
Putting a downward thrust on that elbow drop.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
No kidding. Who knows what will happen next?
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Can she do it here?
And Brie quickly kicks out.
The Bella twins are about as tough as they come.
And what a reversal from Brie Bella.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
I'm not sure how Brie Bella can stay in this thing the way it's been going.
She may very well have reached the point of no return.
Give her credit though, guys. She may be on the wrong end of this battle right now, but she is showing absolutely no signs of giving up.
Mickie James is starting to take control of this match.
Oh no, a counter.
Oh man, Brie Bella taking a page out of the Daniel Bryan playbook.
They'll leave a mark permanently. and she looked like she had no chance just a few moments ago.
She's going for the cover. One, two. There's an ear fall.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
Brie Bella is looking for the ending.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used.
Paying way too much. He has to tap out.
Winner, Brie.